Aaron, again, congratulations on your big Hooters. Hooters win.
You said
wow, that was a slip of the tongue.
The team started slowly not picking up Portland's double penetration.
Trust me, you're going to love my one-eyed monster.
Northwest began serving peanuts this month. Georgia is the top peanut producing state.
Here's a Black Hawk helicopter.
Black Hawk helicopter.
Tanya Mosley is live at the park where protesters are set to pinch tits.
Tickets online at Pick a Dick. Pick?
Oh, no.
Well, you're thinking about sausage. So.
Sask Energy is announcing a proposal to jack off, up the cost.
Broward Sheriff's deputies arrest a man who they say has more pussy than he can handle.
Matt Boner, Tiffany Thiessen, and Tim Decay are the stars of White Collar. Good morning to all of you.
Good morning.
That would be Matt Boner. Yeah.
The Bronx section. Sound more likely to give her a curb job than a blow job or a block party.
He claims they contain an orgasm.
Their third straight loss, 6-4 to Philly last night. Penis Pete Hornish on the mound next night.
Indicated and helpful. Dr. Janitalia Taylor.
Inviting the cold and warm air asses of warm air matches.
I contacted Kathleen Zellner, who took Ferguson's case pro boner. Bono.
Grab a hot cup of cocoa.
The police chief says six officers were killed, including the district's top cock. Top cock after a cop.
As we check the buoys out shore.
If you want to log on to myfoxandy.com, you can .com.
Did you get many spankings as a kid?
As a kid, no. Wait a minute.
On the KTLA Morning News recently, this big showdown between the titties, the cities, too. That was an awful word slip.
In Washington, D.C., and also at the Penis Museum in Santa Rosa.
She says it worked for her.
So she's enjoying penis a little bit more, is she?
It really is. Gross. So Mike has been sucking on this cough drop for
that. Our Zane Virgie loves chocolate. One of our main kids. Oh, nice melons behind you there.
They're talking about things like the soy milk,
right?
You know, the rice milk.
Yeah. Why not? Yeah. What else are we going to call it? Soy juice? You can't do that.
Soy jism.
So the day to make your weekend
like
plans.
It. Takes a tough man to make a tender forecast, Nick.
I guess that's me.
Keep fucking that chicken.
Okay, I'll do
that. All right.
Round 50. Thanks for watching. We'll see you again tonight at 5 o'clock.